It is 8:34 a.m. on a bright and sunny Tuesday morning, February 27th, 2018. Tuesday! And that means FEC's 109 for a Tuesday morning. .23, .306, and the .819 Satchmo on this train. You can tell that man and that horn. Head guards on the head end. The empty hop is back. Dallas. Oh, bunches of them right here. There's a great Canadian Pacific jumbo box store. This train will stop in Fort Lauderdale next, and of course Miami destination. The Fort Pierce traffic, no longer handled on this train, will be handled by the train behind this one, FEC's 129. Stay with us, we'll see that one directly. Right here at MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Mainline.